Hi, my name is Abdul, Home United defender number 6. I think it has to be much mellower. The song Happier makes me happy. The team listens to any kind of songs. I tell you, if we were to go to Indonesia, apparently we would listen to dangdut songs. And okay, we won't listen to those Tagalog songs if we go to Philippines. But we will listen usually to those modern songs, the ones that they usually play on Spotify. Emoji. Peace, bro. Used to take Real Madrid because of Cristiano Ronaldo. But now, I think I just stick to Barcelona. Lionel Messi. On the game, he's like in, same like in real life. Like cheat like that. He shoot, confirm go in. Ikram and Shaqe. Isdin also actually not bad. But he like to cheat. He want to attack, when he leading already, he will pass all the way back to the goalkeeper. How's he have to play games, My phone. No phone, confirm die. Basically, that's it. I just need to bring my phone only. Because I will have water there. Food is... No need to eat also, I can just drink water. Yeah, so basically I can just bring my phone only. Skillful lah. Actually all like normal only. No lah. I think it would be Shaqe. Shaqe actually he's quite good on the ball. Our Mr. Flash, Hafiz Noor. Anu, he will sweep everything. Everything, not just anything. Everything. Think Akari. Very, very modern. Fazli Hasan, my masseuse.
Yeah.
Okay, then Song Yeong, he always come with track pants. I mean, not track pants, the track shorts with his Mizuno polo tee. Only once in a while he will come looking like a Korean player. If not other than that, it will just be like us, local player, relax. The first was to win the ASEAN Championship with Home United this year. And then I think the next one has to be getting my first cap for Singapore. That one was in 2016. Always good to play for our country, to play for Home United, and it's quite a big stage for us also. So, and when you look at our team this year, it's not like last year where we have a lot of stars. This year, it's more of teamwork. So you can see most of us are working together as one unit. So I think that is what separates us from other teams in ASEAN.